have a brand new light from AC Infinity, and I am so pumped.
You guys, the new.
So this is the Ionframe EVO 6, and...
finally, some bar lights.
We haven't even opened it yet, so... let's check this baby out.
These are brand new, guys, going on sale today. The all new Ion Frames from AC Infinity. We're pumped to check these out. We know a lot of you guys have been waiting on when's the bar lights coming from AC. We've been wondering the same thing. These are the very first peeks.
I actually have got my AC shades just for the occasion.
Cause it's gonna be getting bright in here. Some of the first peeks here, guys. Ooh, got so that driver.
Ooh, is it an outside driver?
It is.
Ooh, remote driver, already loving it.
Oh my gosh, yes, that's already points for AC right there. Love that.
Ooh, look at these.
You guys, I am already impressed by what I'm looking at right now. We haven't even fired this baby up.
Right, all new bar lights. We've been waiting, everybody's been waiting. Okay. AC finally dropping it, coming correct.
Oh my goodness.
Oh yeah, look at these guys.
And actually like these hinges seem to be a little better than other bar lights that I've seen. They seem to, I don't know, just like opening and closing it just seems really, you're not worried that it's gonna go, because I've seen bar lights that do that. And these are very secure, I love that. And of course, all the material looks quality as always. So,
oh yeah,
I'm so excited to fire this up.
That sleek black look, and definitely taking a look at the diodes and the placement here, guys. They are rhythmically placed, so maximum coverage. Listed as a full spectrum grow light, and it's using new chips, the all new Samsung LM301H horticultural EVO series. The absolute latest chips, guys. So these are supposed to be super high performance, super efficient, and just bringing the max level to it. So we're pretty excited to check these out, guys. We'll set it up in the 4x4. Get you some par inside the box. Looks like it does come with an extension cord so you can run remote driver. The driver is listed on the EVO 6 at 500 watts. UIS system also comes with its own controller to run it separately. So you could run it through your controller 69 Pro, or you can run it through the included controller to save you a spot on your 69 Pro if you're running some other things on there.
That's so cool.
That is cool.
That's another point. I love this. I cannot wait to fire this thing up.
Right, this thing is looking sick, guys. So we're super pumped. All new bar lights finally from AC Infinity. And definitely looking like they're gonna be some quality.
I wanna look at the spectrum. Very, very interested.
Curious to see if they did make any switch on the spectrum, guys. Is it gonna be warmer than like the Ion boards or the Ion grid lights and stuff like that. So we'll definitely take you guys through, put it in the tent, check these lights out, all the features, and you know, just kind of our thoughts before we dive in to start growing with these babies. And we also got the EVO 8.
Look at this beauty queen. She is a beast. And she's even got this gigantic driver that you can put outside of your tent, which is great. And I am so excited to fire this baby up. Just look at it. I haven't been this excited for a light in a long time, y'all.
Yup, 730 watts of power, guys, the EVO 8. They have it listed as for a 5x5, but this does fit inside of a 4x4 perfectly, wall to wall.
Just checked. It does go wall to wall with the 4x4, but she fits.
Yup, so you can definitely use this one, guys, in a 4x4 or your 5x5 max coverage. This thing looks like a beast. The EVO 6 also fits perfectly inside of the 4x4, but I imagine that this EVO 8 is gonna give you just a little bit more wall to wall coverage and higher power in the corners. We'll definitely get them up in the tents, guys, let you check them out. We'll check out all the features of both the EVO 6 and the EVO 8. But man, we are impressed, guys. We've been excited for new lights from AC for a while now. We were wondering where the bar's at.
Yeah, and you know, they pulled all the stops out with this one. I am thoroughly impressed. And again, like I said, I have not been this excited for a light in a long time, and this I want to get her going right now. I want to grow some plants.
AC dropping bars.
The new Ion frames do go on sale today, guys, so make sure you get your order in if you're interested in getting the upgraded light from AC Infinity. I'm sure they're going to go fast. Make sure to use our discount code Highigan to save you 10% on everything from acinfinity.com or on Amazon. The Ion frame lights come with everything you need right out of the box to get growing. It does come with two ratchet straps and a cable system so you can hang each light with just two ratchet straps, or it has connection points at each corner that you can connect four ratchet straps for a more stable setup. Each light kit also comes with an extension cord for the driver and a UIS extension cord if you want to run the controller outside of the tent or connect to your controller 69. AC Infinity gives you multiple ways to mount your driver on the new Ion frame lights. It includes a bracket so you can mount the driver directly to the light, or it has a very long extension cable so you can either mount your driver outside of the tent or flip the brackets around for wall mounting. And the power cord on the driver is ample length, so you'll have enough cord to plug in wherever your socket may be. And I also really enjoy the quick connector that they have for connecting the light to the driver or to the extension cable. Just line up the two sockets, push it together and it locks, rotate the clip and it will pop out and unlock. No more fumbling around with the screw threads like we've seen on some other lights on the market. If you're curious on more information about the Ion frames, check out HomegrowTV's interview with Brandon from AC Infinity as part of the product development team.
The Ion frame. So if you don't mind, Brandon, I would love to jump right into it. Yeah. What is this Ion frame and kind of what are the distinguishing features from the other previous AC Infinity lights that you guys have had?
The drivers also have a single UIS plug, either for connecting to the supplied controller or running to your controller 69. There is no dimmer knob on the driver to control the light. You have to use the supplied controller or your controller 69. The supplied controller is great because if your controller 69 ports are full, you can run it off its own controller that has on, off, schedule, and sunset functions, which will dim the light, simulating sunset, just like Mother Nature. The supplied controller is also magnetic, so you can clip it right onto the bar light itself or mount it outside your tent on your AC Infinity control panel. And because the bars are magnetic, you can also mount the optional Ion bar supplemental lighting for UV and other expanded spectrums. Moving on to the diodes, all the Ion frame series use Samsung's latest LM301H EVO diodes with the highest rated efficacy on the market of 3.14 micromoles per joule. That makes these lights extremely efficient and putting out high quality light to your plants for maximum growth. The Ion frame lights come in five different sizes, the EVO 3, EVO 4, EVO 6, EVO 8, and EVO 10. If you guys want to check out a review of the EVO 3, which is specifically made for a 2x4 grow tent, check out our buddy Grower Joe over at Basement Grow Show for his review. For the EVO 6, it comes in at 32 3/4 inch by 32 1/4 inch. With its 6-blade design, it makes a perfect fit for your 3x3 or 4x4 tent. The EVO 8 with its 8-blade design comes in at 44 1/4 inch by 44 1/2 inches, which fits like a glove in a 4x4 tent for maximum wall-to-wall coverage, or in a 5x5 with a little bit of wiggle room. But if you're looking for maximum coverage in a 5x5, I'm guessing that's the EVO 10, which is a 1000-watt light. Unfortunately, I don't know the dimensions of that light yet, but check acinfinity.com, I'm sure it will be listed. Moving on to the spectrum and PAR measurements, AC Infinity has definitely made a change to their lighting spectrum for the better. Compared to our Ion board S44, you can see the color temperature is much warmer shifted, and I think that's really great for flower. From our experience and other grow lights that we've ran over the years, I think the warmer spectrum makes denser nugs and better trichome production, especially in flowering plants. And to back that up with some data, I used our Pulse Pro to take a spectral measurement of these lights at 17 inches below the canopy, and you can see the new Ion frames are much warmer with less blue in the spectrum compared to the Ion board S44. We also took some spectral measurements with our Apogee MQ610 with expanded EPAR sensor that measures beyond the visible spectrum. All measurements were taken at 17 inches below the canopy. The EVO 6 in a 4x4 put out some impressive numbers with 1,199 PAR in the center, and in the corners coming in at around 750 to 718 PAR. On the sides of the tent, it was coming in at around 789 to 876, and in the back of the tent, coming in at 868. So impressive coverage all around in a 4x4 from the EVO 6. Let's see how the EVO 8 stacks up. In the center, we are reading 1,197 PAR in the center of the 4x4, and in the corners, we're seeing over 1,149 PAR, and on each side of the tent, 1,115 to 1,061 PAR. The EVO 8 in a 4x4 is going to give you maximum wall-to-wall PAR coverage for your grow. This will also work great in a 5x5, which I imagine would only have slightly more drop-off in the furthest corners. If you're interested in the new Ionframe lights, be sure to check out acinfinity.com or on Amazon. Use our code Highigan, save 10%. These lights just dropped, so make sure you get your order in before they're sold out and on back order. We really appreciate it. It goes to help the channel out, and it saves you some money at the same time on some excellent grow gear. AC Infinity really did an amazing job with these new lights, from the build quality that you expect from AC to features and performance that are industry leading. These lights look amazing. We are so excited to get these set up in our grows. So make sure you hit that subscribe button and the bell for notifications. Smash that like and don't miss out, because we'll be running these lights in a couple of our tents. So make sure you guys follow along if you're curious to see how they perform over flower and through the vegetative stages of our grows, running autos and photos. Make sure to check out our live streams every other Sunday, where we take you in the tents live, show you the grows and what's going on.
What are you doing over there? Too cool?
You can join our Patreon, where we have lives every Wednesday night at 8:30 p.m. Eastern Time. We'll take you in the tents, let you vote on the grows and what we're growing next, and decisions that we make in the grows. Check us out on Instagram for all the behind the scenes. Thank you guys so much for watching. We'll see you in the next one.